any moral code, religion, group, society, has interdictions against cheating. But they're usually pretty arbitrary. Thou shalt not fill in the blank. God doesn't want us to cheat. But it really doesn't get to what cheating is really all about. The psychologists, going back to Freud, began to try to examine this, and they came up with the idea of the superego. So we have an id, this is Freud, we have an id, that sort of ungoverned emotions, doing whatever we want, taking advantage, not taking into account anybody else. This tendency exists and is checked by another part of the brain called the ego, or specifically the superego, and this keeps us somehow from lying, cheating, stealing all the time.